Stormy Summers, Adelaide's colourful and controversial madam, has died at the age of 77. Stormy by name and nature, she's being remembered for her epic battles to keep her city brothel and legalise sex work in SA.
When it comes to life's experiences, Stormy Summers lived them all and then some. She ran a brothel in Light Square. She was rumoured to have connections from the top end of town to the underworld. But shyness certainly wasn't her strong suit.
I think I run a very good business and it's a landmark. You know, Stormy's and myself, you know, we put Adelaide on the map.
Stormy Summers was certainly one of Adelaide's most notorious and colourful characters.
Stormy campaigned hard for the legalisation of sex work and she even ran for Lord Mayor, but the numbers didn't stack up. Stormy's business luck ran out when mounting debts, including a whopping tax bill, saw her evicted from Light Square. That was a performance in itself, with the door barricaded and her husband involved in an armed rooftop siege.
It has a lot of memories for me, you know, but you can't, you must, you know, life's got to go on.
So she mixed in those elements and she could be villainous, but at the same time, she actually was quite charming.
After a battle with illness, Stormy died last night, 3 days shy of her 78th birthday. She always claimed to be 21. Mike Smithson, 7 News.